This is Tokyo. And I was born in Hokkaido, not in Tokyo. Hokkaido was, is a very, very countryside. There is nothing land. And in Hokkaido, the inside and outside is clearly different. The outside is the very nature, and inside is protected artificial space. But I moved to Tokyo when I entered to university, and I was surprised that in Tokyo the situation is completely different. Like this, in Tokyo, the outside is rather similar to inside, really protected by small wooden houses and many, many electronic lines, and with many small natures. So nature in Tokyo is not strong than Hokkaido natures. Rather, it's very similar to these kind of modern small houses. So I think in Tokyo, inside and outside, or nature and architecture is melting together to create some comfortable space. Sometimes the outside is rather comfortable than inside, or the nature is rather similar to artificial things. So in this Beyond the project, I like to create some kind of a mixture of nature and architecture, outside and inside things. We created the acrylic tree shape, but the shape of the tree could be, how to say, transformed to outside cube like shape. So we cannot say what is inside or what is outside. And the shape of the transparent tree is a natural shape, we can say, but at the same time, artificial shape.